Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera.
Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times.
So what's the play?
Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47.
Here's all.
Oh my gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to seem like...
Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and...
Look at that. Can you imagine waking up to that every morning?
Out of position is good for a while.
Sure they're up for this? I don't want to piss off someone who could take my head off from 1,000 yards away.
Careful. Pour it out of their way.
Go on.
It'll be fun.
Hey, let's see. Now back that watermelon. Hold on. And then. Go on then. Tell them.
Morgan, we just sent you a target ID.
Yep. Very dangerous terrorist. Calls himself Mr. Cuba. Top 5 on the world's most wanted list. Take the shot. Over. Would you mind getting off your ass? Checking that out?
All right.
Don't think I've forgotten about that money I loaned. I don't want to have to go all collections agency on your ass. But you know I will.
Vive, you know I'm good for it. Just give me until payday.
Falcon, I have a target request.
Standing by for visual ID. Use your camera. Over.
Falcon, I'm sending a visual ID of the target. Over.
I see it. Standing by for kill order. Over.
Take the shot. Over.
Target is down. Over.
You must have done. You kind of got the TV, aren't you?
Used to actually just a little bit. You're up to me. You rather look inside of the toilet or look inside of the bathroom?
No way. Guys like Yates don't retire. He can pretend.
Situation is getting tense here, Carete.
Thank God it's finally over. That extra security.
Falcon, I have a confirmed security threat. This is no drill. Over.
I don't have a clear shot. Reposition target into line of sight. Over.
Enjoying the party.
A bit crowded for my taste.
Excuse me. Have you been down to the garden?
Who are you hiding from?
It's remote. Quiet. You'd like it. Bring your friend.
I might just do that. She could use a bit of downtime. If only it weren't for the muscle. They follow us everywhere, I'm afraid.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Do you have a telephone number to your psychologist? Should I make a call for you? Because you need help, right?
Since you're not leaving my side, would you mind slipping down to the garden? A bit of systemic nudging and public opinion for flattening things. Thank you, Lenny. Anyway, lead the way.
Uh-huh. Command, thought I heard something. Checking it out, over.
Hold on. Target just reappeared. Confirm kill order. Over.
How would you like to go tomorrow?
Jeez. How many do you have?
I'm curious. You've seen here. In the CIA, at the Herald. You've done some daring things. Don't tell me you've never thought about it.
No. Not even. I don't much care for them. And hey, perhaps we never need to. They're doing some amazing things with reverse aging over at
Ethan. Take the shot. Over.
Just you wait and see.
And you...
Target is down. Over.
Target down. It feels different up close.
You liked her.
She had a lot to answer for, and she would have become a threat, I'm sure of that. It's just... You're not supposed to get to know them, are you? Well, better get on with it, 47. Next up, Don Yates.
Hey, Mr. Big Guy, why are you doing this?
Nothing gets past me, you better down me.
Yeah, that's not gonna work, buddy. You are going to have to move away. This area is restricted. You better not come back.
We're talking deep, deep. The whole place looked like a horror film. I called it the eight.
PTSD, huh?
I am not.
What's up, yo?
The Herald. Your new
field is
under the station.
What are we
both getting the lay of the land?
Ned is there.
How are you settling in?
Try to get inside that safe back there.
Of course, I'm human.
Serious. He just can't. It's unseemly.
How many times will you reread that thing before you believe your own eyes, darling? Or are you trying to scare the letters away?
Just listen to this.
I am making a new addition to the Herald team. Diana Burnwood, former ICA. Please consider her my representative.
At your celebration, you're truly athletic.
Can you believe it? This is the woman who waged bloody war on Providence. She is involved in the deaths of countless heralds and operatives, including Ken, our friend Valentina.
That was lost in faculty?
This woman will surely be our downfall.
Is it any wonder that he wants to keep her close?
The partner, you don't think he...
Immaterial, doctor. Why don't you...
Yes, I suppose you're right.
Sir, with all due respect, I'm gonna kick your ass if you don't get out of my face.
Mister!
Man, you read me. Over.
Wait, hold it! Let go of that person now.
What's going on here?
Something weird inside.
Weird?
Like how? All my clients have kept something weird in their safes, especially when it's a basement safe.
Basement safe are weird.
It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.